creepy paranoid wreck of a man.
Thanks, Trevor.